Right. Just behind those crowds is Mount Aconcagua, which usually you can see from here the park entrance.
So we had a 4-hour hike today up to Confluencia. We've set up our tents where we'll be staying here for the next 2 days and doing a bit of acclimatization. Sometimes you just need to let go. Don't keep it all inside. Sometimes you just have to let the whole world know that you're gonna be alright. So come on, give it up, give it up. Get into your... Today we have a 10 to 12 hour hike to Plaza de Mule, which will be our base camp for the next few days before heading up to the summit.
So last night was our first night at base camp. It's cold, windy. Woke up feeling pretty crap, sore throat. The doctor advised the last camp to come off Diavox, due to the diuretic effect it has, and the fact that there's very little water due to how cold it is up here currently. So hopefully after a couple of days here at base camp, everything will be sunshine.
But on the upside, we get to wake up to this fantastic view, just mountains, mountains, and mountains. Get into your rhythm, no need for you to be stressed. So come on, give it up, get into your system, and find your happiness.
Today we summited Mount Bonetti. It was 5,091 meters. Took about 6 hours in total approximately. It was our first real mountain hike. Pulled out the boots, crampons.
Looking positive for our hike tomorrow up to camp one. And then back down to base camp for our rest day. Gotta be free. Sometimes you just need to let go. Don't keep it all inside. Sometimes you just have to let the whole world know that you're gonna be alright. So come on, give it up, get into your rhythm. No need for you to be stressed. So come on, give it up, get into your system.
Just had a shower, $15. Internet, $10. And now packing my bag, getting ready to go to the high camps. Deciding, you know, what's important, what's not.
Approximately 650 meter elevation again at 6,000 meters. Your personal best. You have the option of setting up our own tents and freezing our asses off, or paying $50 to have the porter set up our tents and take it down when we're done. So we paid that $50. And here we are, right at the base of the mountain. Unbelievable to think that behind there somewhere is another 1,000 meters of elevation, which we'll start climbing tonight.